It's Diz, and welcome to my makeup room. Today, I wanted to talk about this. About 7 years ago, I ordered brushes from Nordstrom's, and they were Eddie Funkhauser. And I looked and I searched and I searched and I searched, and I couldn't find Eddie Funkhauser anywhere. And there he was on Facebook and YouTube and stuff like that, and I was amazed. He is by far one of the most innovative makeup artists there is. He's been at it 20 years, long time he's been at it. He has brushes, his brushes are fabulous, and they are inexpensive. Yeah. Okay, so today this whole look is an Eddie Funkhauser look. Right down from the eyeshadow to the liner to the color, all the colors, the foundation, everything is Eddie Funkhauser. These are his blushes, and they are, you have to see that everything he has is buildable. So you do a little swatch, and you can just do a little bit of color, sheer kind of color, and then you can really go in there and just keep adding and adding and adding until you get a buildup of color, which is what everybody wants. As you can see, this is, and it's showing up pink like it is. Okay, this is just one swatch over here, and this is a couple of swatches over there. You know, a couple of swipes over there. And he's got, you know, I've got two of his blushes because I like pink. And then, he has these, and I think you can see, I'm wearing, on the corner of my eyes, I'm wearing the Emerald City. Yes, Emerald City. And this is his Hyper Real Pure Pigments. And they are something else. I'm serious about that. They are just, I can't even tell you enough about Eddie Funkhauser. This is the Emerald City, and oh, and it can be used wet or dry, which is true of all his cosmetics. You can use them wet or dry, and eyeshadows, and they come out wonderful. And I got a pink payoff there. You see the pink payoff? I got the purple payoff there. I've got a light yellow with the pink on the brow. I put the green in the corners like that. This is the one called Pure Movement. I don't know if you want to see them or not, but I'm going to show them to you because I love this man. I just adore him. I knew from the moment I saw his brushes at Nordy's that I loved him. And now he's done a more economical brand kind of thing, which is absolutely fabulous. He suggests tapping some in the lid like this. Like that. And then using your brush to put it on, or your fingers. He likes using, you know, he's old school. He likes using his fingers and as the cosmetic, as the way to use the cosmetics. Isn't that pretty? That's just, you know, and I didn't even use hardly any of it because I showed you it before, and this is after, and you can use it wet, dry, whatever you want. It's just really, really cool stuff. And this is his foundation. Yes, lovely. This is another one of his called Dollicious. Yeah, Dollicious. This is a pinky coppery one. And oh, you can also use this on your lips as well, which I'm digging. I'm digging this like crazy. I had to get all this from him because and it just, I don't know. It's really good pigmented makeup here. This is just eyes right here. But I gotta tell you, and here's an eyeshadow palette, Bedroom Eyes. And I used a lot of that as well. And then he's got, okay, this is what you gotta see. Is he's got this, eyeliner. It is killer, and it doesn't tug and it doesn't pull, and it's just, oh man, it's marvelous. Then it has in the cap, it has a smudger, and it has a little pencil sharpener in here in the cap. And he always recommends to save your little your shavings from the when you sharpen it, because it has a little sharpener, so it has a sharp point all the time. And you can use that to smudge any colors you want. Let's see, I gotta tell you a couple of other things real quick. Let's see. No, that's an old pencil, but this is from his Nordys line. And then he's got this one that is superb. Oh, same thing. Never mind. It's another one. Let me find you. I had it all ready. You know, you have things all ready and then they just screw up. Here it is. Nope, that's not it. Well, anyways, he's got a liner, and my favorite liner has always been Schwing by The Balm. But this, oh my God, look, I did great big winged eyeliner with it. I couldn't help it, you know? I was just like, oh man, this stuff is going on so easy. I can barely stand it. And I just had to show it to you. The other thing, and you can get all of this at eddiefunkhauser.com. I'm not, this is my own thing. I've got nothing to do with him, other than loving his makeup. And, oh, unscrew it, yeah. Okay, it's got this. His mascara has a straight wand, see? And then with one turn, you get one little twist in it. And then another turn, you get another twist. And up to four twists you get on it. And once it's twisted to four, it is unbelievable mascara. I mean, granted I have falsies on, but I could never use mascara on my eyes because I don't have eyelashes. But this is really good. I mean, really, really nice stuff, huh? Yeah. I'm really, really pleased with it. I think you should try it. I hope you do. And my next video is going to be on the proper use of skincare, when to put on, when to use a toner, and then a serum, and an oil, and then a moisturizer, the wear in and wear outs of that. So that's what I'm going to do next time. See you later. Bye.